Oh, look, I think the Reds and the team that they'll put on the park this weekend is, again, a test match with all the players that they have. So, for us, I think everyone's dangerous at this point. Everyone has different motivations to play well each week and what each side's aiming for, and that's the challenge of the competition.
Yeah, it's exciting. I think when you play the Reds, Waratahs, Brumbies, they've all got, probably almost their whole side of test players, and that's the same this week, and it's just a challenge for us to be able to step up and show that we can compete against them.
We're lucky enough that we've been able to build some depth in the club and have some different options, whether someone in the starting 15 goes out, and Paul Emile's been fantastic with his contribution off the bench. Laurie's been in playing as good as football as he's played before, so to lose him is a blow, obviously, but it's next man up, and that's Paul, and Paul's been doing a really good job off the bench, and you saw last week he was on for a long period of time and really continued his good form.
Back at home, we need to get a win in front of our fans, we need to get some momentum back in the season, so yeah, it's vitally important.